Tumblr fandom style. Fandom style.
Imagine the time we could have spent being productive. Who could have guessed the internet would become so obstructive? But I can't help myself, these characters are so seductive. So damn hot that they're conductive. Look at all my deals. If you don't ship it, you won't understand that all my deals can't be contained in simple fanfiction. Cause all my deals have caused me to spill uncontrollably. Yes, all my deals can't hold all these feels.
Do you like Sherlock?
Are you a Hobsock?
Doctor Who?
Hey!
Do you watch it too?
Hey!
The Avengers?
How about Metallica?
Did you know?
Hey!
We didn't know!
Hey!
Tumblr fandom style. Fandom style. Oh, oh, T. Tumblr fandom style. Fandom style. Oh, oh, T. Tumblr fandom style.
Hey, sexy cosplay.
Oh, oh, T. Tumblr fandom style.
Hey, sexy cosplay.
Oh, oh, T.
Don't judge me and they question my obsession, but they don't understand what's really causing my depression. If we don't get an update soon, then please use your discretion when I vent out my aggression.
You should follow me. My blog has everything a real fan wants, so follow me. I've got fan art and some reaction gifts. Please follow me. I might follow back and we can talk about our heckin' on. What's your heckin' on?
There's a Talia, my little pony. Who'd have known?
Hey!
Could not have known.
Hey!
Harry Potter and Supernatural. Who'd have known?
Hey!
Could not have known.
Hey!
Fictional characters would consume my life.
Tumblr fandom style. Fandom style. Tumblr fandom style. Fandom style. Oh, oh, T. Tumblr fandom style.
Hey, sexy cosplay.
Oh, oh, T. Tumblr fandom style.
Hey, sexy cosplay.
Oh, oh, T.
Fandom wars. Let's stop the fandom wars. Maybe we can all just get along. Let's stop the fandom wars. Maybe we can all just get along.
You know what I'm saying?
Tumblr fandom style.
Hey, sexy cosplay.
Oh, oh, T. Tumblr fandom style.
Hey, sexy cosplay.
Oh, oh, T.
Hey.
Tumblr fandom style.
Do you?